Starting here shortly. Okay. So that one wasn't working, so let's try this again. Pushing random buttons. Ah, so close. Why do I keep pushing that button? Okay. So anyways, I managed to get enough to buy the mechanic, which also means I can finally use the Persona 5 character there. I don't have to worry about no trial periods. Yes. Haha. I still need to get like 5 more of those. Okay, so here we go. I forgot to do rank. Okay, rank starts there. Anything going on over here? Oh, about 15 minutes, looks like. I still can't use them. Fine, I'll use this one. Let's see if I can stretch this out a bit. Okay, there it goes. Apparently I got a delay in here. Delay. I'll have to fix the screen after this match. And my volume. One bad thing about the mechanic, though, is that if a lot of people are hurt, she can't do well, apparently. Well, that was convenient. Still need to adjust the volume. Close one. Good grief. Yeah, guess I'll be fair enough. Sorry for not. Sorry for not reading about the chat there. I was trying to figure out why my window wasn't resizing like it should be. Why is the DVD trash though? It's just a toned down version compared to DVD though. Also, there is for some people that might be thinking this is a rip off of DVD, no, they are quite aware of this and they in fact helped out a little bit on it too. Right now, there's not many games like DBD though. There are some that think they are though, but they're not. Okay, let's see. Why is this not sizing like it should be? Okay. Should be able to see it now. I better do regular match it just in case. Yeah, there's one right now though that many people do not really like because of the perspective though. They want something more closely resembling Dead by Daylight. So until they eventually have DVD on mobile there, this is the only one that would be close enough to it. And of course, it would have to be toned down there because there might be some kids over there in other countries playing with it too. I've seen the videos of the original version of this though, and it was much more bloodier. Do, do, do. Because it used to be like blood streaks on the ground there. It wasn't chairs. And the first hunter, though, would actually have, I think, what was it? A chainsaw? Yeah, I played their other game before as well, though. The collecting game, basically. It was alright when I played it, though, but then after a while, they kind of got a little iffy. There was too much to do. Do this, do this. Oh, don't forget to do this also as well. Ah, there we go. But no, I've seen worse companies destroy games there to the point where there were some games that people liked and they just flat out just got rid of them. You want to see worse companies though that would get rid of games when people found nothing wrong with them though is Zynga. That had so many games under its company name there though that people didn't want anything happen to it though, and of course it's like, nah, people don't want to play this. Meanwhile, there's lots of people say, hey, we was playing that. I know it's not many people that I've played with, though, didn't notice that you can do this. I know there's probably like one or two, though, that I've seen before, though, that did, in fact, know this. Okay, right. Going somewhere, aren't you? Where'd you go? Did you went to the other side? Oh, you went to the other side, didn't you? Ah, I should have seen that coming. I also forgot to set up a doll first of all. Yikes. That's where some people are. Well, I guess for now, I'll just watch and see what they do. Why, people? Why? Yeah, since you brought about Game Loft, I remember that company as well. Game Loft was also bad with some of their games. Oh, they see a good game though, and then he wanted to try to do that. That did not work out well. Do, do, do. Okay, gotta make some adjustments here. No, wait. Can I just. No, I cannot. Okay. Well, how am I going to win at least one round? Let's try this again. Never! Okay, I know what. I'll just set up the phone over here. Okay. I still need to get five more of those Persona 5 essence, or whatever they were called, though, to unlock her Persona ability. Okay, come on. Do, 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 do. Why is this mic being a butt? Is what I get for having a wireless mic. Okay, right in here. I always gotta set up the dummy. Hey, the Why is there no locker in here? That was a close call. You would, wouldn't you? She's like, ah ha ha. Into the basement I go. Good grief. He's gonna hang out, huh? I should have kept the dummy down here, the doll. Don't come over here. No, 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 not now. Not now. What are you doing? Not now. Now's the bad time. Why can't I use this? Oh, there it goes. The McFields, the fields. Not now! Why? Why is she picking on me? Should I go towards the basement again? Ah. Head trauma. You didn't find the sewer grate down there, did you? Oh good, my dummy's still there. Unless she conveniently goes over there and says, oh look, you left a toy over here. You stay there! No! Wait, was that already three chairs? Okay, well, the stream suddenly cut off there, but I'm gonna have to work off getting things done here, though, so. Thanks for watching this, though, and hopefully next stream will actually stay in one spot there and not freeze up or disconnect me again, but with my luck, though, yeah. Anyways, though, if you want to get caught up, though, to previous videos that I've done, though, look on the left, and anything current, besides this one, though, will be on the right. Thanks for watching. Later.